Hey guys, it's me, Josh, and today I'm going to show you how the SA Sports Crossbow shows up with the 15-yard target. I'm going to try getting a good grouping for you guys. Go. I like this crossbow because it's really cheap, 130 bucks. Get yourself one, definitely. They're best for varmint killing. And you can shoot from the beginning of September 24th all the way for the rest of the season, only if you're in Zone C, which for me, I'm in Florida and I'm in Sarasota. So I'm gonna show you how the SA Sports crossbow works.
All right, guys, this is gonna be my last shot.
Alright guys, I took three shots. They're a little high, so I probably got to sight it a little low. But it's not that bad. This is from 15 yards. As you can see here. And then I was shooting from right there. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. Get one from SA Sports. Like and subscribe. Thank you.